Hey guys, Spencer Kaufman here. Today I'm going to show you how you can share a Facebook post to multiple Facebook groups. Yes, we had it available for a while, and then in May 9th of 2020, Facebook took it away from us, but we've had a lot of people asking for it, and I finally figured out another way that you can share your post from a page to multiple Facebook groups very easily. So to do this, you need to go to the new Facebook. If you haven't been prompted to update yourself to the new Facebook yet by logging in on a desktop computer, then you need to do so. So log in on your laptop or desktop. You'll be prompted to go to the new Facebook. If you haven't done that, then you can go here to your settings in your account and try the new Facebook. So it looks like this. It's very different. It looks more bubbly rather than plain. So use that. I know it might be tough, but get there, and that will enable you to share to multiple Facebook groups. So then we go to your page. Here I am on my page. Looks a lot different than in previous videos. And here's a post. So I want to take this post and share it to multiple Facebook groups. So the first thing you need to do is go to the little icon where your picture is and act as yourself. So right now I'm acting as the page. I need to act as my personal Facebook profile. Now, if you need to know how to do that, check out a video card right here. It'll come up on how to act as yourself on Facebook. Once you're acting as yourself, it's really simple. Click the share button, share to a group, and look it, here we go. So we've got the post right here, and then all of the groups, and notice our share icon is back. So we can just go through and share this to any group we like. So let's try just sharing it right here, and it's spinning, and we can go through whatever group you want to share to. They're all here. Share one there. Share it there. We'll watch what happens to one when we share when it's spinning. It takes a little longer, but then look, it comes up shared. Now we'll go back to the post so we can close this. And let's check out the shares. So far it's one, but what if we refresh the page? Get rid of that. The new Facebook seems to take a little longer to load. They'll probably work out the kinks, but let's go here. Okay, it still says only one share, so it's concerning why. Maybe it has to be approved by the admin, but either way, it is shared to multiple Facebook groups. So I really encourage you, give this a try. If it works for you, please comment on this video. Let me know. Also, I've been working hard to find a new method, so I'd appreciate your support on this channel. Do so by either making a donation, share this video, like the video, subscribe to the channel, watch other videos. I got playlists that would be great for you on different Facebook tools, tips, and tricks. So show your support for the channel, and I really hope you enjoy the video and stay tuned for future videos to come. Until next time.